Can you talk for a little bit about the Sundance Composers Lab, what it is and what your role has been through these past several years?
Well, I should start by saying that Sundance had a Composers Lab in the 80s for 4 years before I started it, and that was a very successful program that David Newman ran, and that was discontinued. And then I came along about 8-9 years later, having heard about this program, and decided it was might be a good time to start it up again. And they were very receptive, Robert Redford and Ken Brecker, the executive director of the Institute, to add this to the other programs that take place at Sundance in the summer. Everybody knows about the film festival, but a lot of people don't know about the feature film program and the theater lab and the documentary program. There's a lot going on in the summer. So we started this new program, and the main focus was twofold. One, to teach composers, to give them hands-on experience writing under incredible mentorship from some of the top people in the field, but also working closely with directors so that it's not just an abstract thing that they were doing, but they're actually learning something about the collaboration. And even more importantly, perhaps, would be the goal of teaching the directors something about this process. So it was a kind of something that existed on many fronts at once to try to work with the composers and the directors and the collaborative process. I find it very satisfying and gratifying to work with young composers and to kind of serve in a teaching, mentoring capacity. I used to teach music in college. I don't do that anymore as a rule, but that part of my brain is activated by this, and I find I learn something too.